Alright guys, we are back on. So if you haven't seen part one, go check that out first before you look at any other of these. Because you need to check out part one first. Because don't check part two first. This is part two, so if you haven't, and please subscribe to the channel. And please leave a like down below. I need to get these guys. I'm off charge. Oh my god. What am I gonna do? Cause if I didn't do that, we would have been tied. No, I would have been winning. My fault. That's not first down. That is not first down. If that was first down, I would turn off. How is that first down? If he like puts a football behind the knee.
And there, the man coverage not good enough, partner, and they're able to complete the pass. Excellent recognition of the man coverage, and he found the guy who could win downfield.
Yes! Yes! Third! Oh my god! 3rd and 3! Alright! That's the only one. Alright. Gotta make sure they don't get a first down. They might actually go for it. Go after a quarterback. Yes! 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 They're going for it. Unless they're faking it, which would actually be a good idea. Actually, no, wouldn't actually be a good idea. Please be failed. Now I just gotta kick him.
Trajectory there on the deep kick, and it worked.
Had to do it because he had to drive it out low because of the length of the kick. Able to do that.
I need a Hail Mary. I need to score a touchdown and in order to be one. Ooh, PA shot. Oh wow. Dive in!
You
might think, wait, how why do not go after a 2-point? Well, that would be good. I was thinking of an onside because I could beat the ball, but then they could score a touchdown, which wouldn't be good. MLB Crossfire 3! You know what would be amazing if I did like one of those videos or like pop-up videos? If I have enough time. Yeah, I might actually have enough time. Yeah, I will definitely have enough time. I think I'll have like 2 minutes left. If this thing goes past 15 minutes, I'm not good. That's 15:01. Yes! Yes! 3rd and 12! 3rd and 13! No! I did a blitz.
Well,
at least. So what can we do? Get the quarterback! If they're fake hunting it, I'm just gonna be surprised because I've never seen it on the computer. Unless they're running it. No, they're actually punting it. Yeah, they never fake punt. I don't know why. I bet you it's like at the end. Now, what could I do? I could score a... I could get that player. Oh, God. Man down, man down. I don't, like, if I throw it to Sammy, like, he'll catch it. He'll catch, like, anything that comes in his way. Until he gets out that way. I'm taking a timeout. Keep take. Yeah, we're gonna keep him. He's not doing that. He's probably healed up. Take that in here. I don't like that. He's a really good player, so I'm gonna keep him. Oh, we need to sack that. Oh my God. It is fourth down, fourth quarter. If we could deal with them for 4 minutes, that would just be intense. Because all they need is a field goal to win. I mean, to tie. And touchdown to win by 4 points. So. Get us. Gotta make sure they don't get first downs. And where's JJ Watt? Oh, yeah, he's on the defense team. Not the main coverage. Because I'm afraid they're gonna pass it. So, main coverage. Is it football? Isn't it illegal for illegal? Yes! No! We gotta sack him! Third and two. Oh my God. Please get them the fourth down. Sack the quarterback. They're running. That's right. Get through the slot. Get through the slot. Oh, no. Get through. No. Please be inches. Well, now they're 10 yards away from it. So. Hook it up, guys. Yes. We need to intercept it. If we intercept it, that would actually be the best, because then we would definitely be the best. Yes, then it would be 9, then 10, then it would be 20. Second. No! But as long as we deal with them, see, we can't just let them score a touchdown. That would just be bad. So, I'm not going to do that thing where I'm just going to go home and go, alright guys, just let them score a touchdown. Use the characters to make sure. No! Is he going to scramble? He's going to scramble. Yo, we sacked him! Yes! How many yards did that take him out? Whoa. Oh my God, and there's 2 minutes left to play. 6 yards. So it's Texans football as we welcome you back. And come up on a second down now, a game that looks like it's going to go down the wire. Now Osweiler, and he's going to get him. Okay, he stops out of bounds. Third and 12. Oh God. If fourth down, if they're going for it, that would actually be good, because then what if they fail? But the worst thing is if they succeed. So, no! Oh, God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my
God. Yes, you have to get those guys ready, and you also have to talk to your special teams guys. Make sure the kickoff is exactly what you want.
Time's going by. I'm just going to time out. I wish I didn't use one of my timeouts. We're just going to have to Hail Mary. Why is my coach not saying Hail Mary? Dude, you got to do it. Oh my God. Sammy Watkins, it's going to you. Scoring the third touchdown for the game. Thanks to Sammy. Flag, yes. Flag, yeah. Holding. holding on 21. Yeah, defense. So that would be except.
Certainly some contact there, and that's
going to be closer. That was so close. Oh my God, this might be a miracle.
When the ball arrives, got there a little bit early on that one. Now a desperation throw deep downfield.
No. Oh my God. If I can't field goal it, because if I field goal it, then. Oh, why am I Hail Marying it? I shouldn't really be Hail Marying it. So let's do it. Look for the widest man open. No! No! It's over! Are they going to spike it? Please spike it. No, we need to intercept it, at least. Or get them in safety. Oh my God. Legit? What? No, I'm just gonna leave the time go by. No, I don't.
Yeah, but still a one possession game. This one not fully over yet. I know that every now and then we get those meetings with coaches, and you always want to worry about who's on that staying on schedule with everybody. But would you say a 7-yard run is ahead of schedule? So many teams want to throw the ball in this situation nowadays, but I love watching teams that have enough confidence to go ahead and
unless we pick six at that situation. That'll just be a miracle, but they're holding. Yeah, they're gonna spread it.
Down to a knee here, the defense still with a couple of
times.
Yep, right. Here's the Texans look to let the clock roll.
Yep, guys. Looks like that is the end. Here we go. Here's the final score. 17, Houston, 13. Yeah, you can see our clear right here. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. I might make a puppet show, like, using these guys right here. Rey Mysterio, Sheamus, like them. So, yeah, I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, that would be amazing. So, I will see you guys next time. See ya.